You're looking at power. You're looking at strength. You're looking at the strongest wrestler in the world today. Ernie Ladd, my main man, Ernie Ladd. We had a weightlifting contest with lots of money involved and the American dream. Got nosy, stuck his ugly nose into my business, in the weightlifting business. Therefore, the man has suffered serious eye damage, serious brain damage, will never be the same again once he gets next to superstar Billy Graham. Wants to settle the thing, and it will be settled. And it hasn't even started, and it's going to be settled. The American dream, Dusty Rhodes, will feel the power, the awesome power, a superstar Billy Graham firsthand and up close will feel my power. You do not know what just started. American dream, superstar Billy Graham will put the 22-inch arms, python arms, around your body and squeeze and make you holler, uncle. The first look at superstar Billy Graham giving himself his own interview, standing in the middle of a wrestling ring. And this wrestling ring will become a volcano, erupting with power, erupting with charisma, erupting with the superstar and the American dream in the middle of it in New Orleans. That rhymes, the American dream in New Orleans. Superstar Billy Graham, the first time in this city, will destroy this man with my bare hands. Put the superstar bear hug on the American dream and make him cough, make him choke, make him spit, make him holler, make him cry like a baby, make him say, superstar, you are the greatest, you are the strongest, you are the man of the hour, you are my master, the dream. Superstar Billy Graham is the greatest, the strongest, and the prettiest. I am the man of the wrestling hour. Erupting with power, erupting with charisma, erupting with...